This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, Nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.
Oversight 1, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on it.
Less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. It's our best shot at rolling back the score. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xenotissue extract for Gould.
Affirmative. We've got visual. He's dead!
Sweeping the perimeter. Looter team, you
looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. Check the other one. Gotta be something we can sample. You've got to get down into the wreckage. You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Oversight! This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section.
Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Now, what is the biological material?
Ah, Jesus. That's human tissue. People just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
Thank you.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Groot. Reach Groot's lab via FDR drive. Assimilation. Biomorph.